and winners of an automatic bid to the NCAA Division I volleyball.